The Chinook Water Bomber is not your average firefighting helicopter. It's a powerhouse designed to combat even the most relentless infernos. Its secret, unbeatable strength in numbers? A fleet of Chinooks flying in formation, orchestrating a synchronized water drop, can douse the flames below like a torrential downpour. The combined power and coverage are simply astonishing. The HI-47 Chinook is a heavy-lift, tandem-rotor helicopter that was originally designed for the United States Army in the 1960s. Its exceptional lifting capabilities and versatility made it an ideal platform for various missions, including firefighting. You might think the Chinook's only skill is firefighting, but oh, you'd be mistaken. This incredible aircraft is a true multitasker. Beyond firefighting, it can be quickly transformed to perform various essential roles. From disaster relief to humanitarian aid, it spreads its wings wide to serve humanity. During times of crisis, the Chinook becomes a lifeline, transporting troops and delivering vital supplies to hard-to-reach areas. It's the epitome of versatility at its finest. The Chinook Water Bomber can carry up to 20,000 pounds, approximately 9,000 kilograms, of water or fire retardant in its massive external tanks, making it a force to be reckoned with in battling wildfires. Now let's lift the curtain and peek behind the scenes. Witness the dedication and skill of the brave men and women who operate this beast. Every mission is a dance of adrenaline and focus, where split-second decisions can mean the difference between triumph and tragedy. The crew, consisting of pilots, co-pilots, and highly trained firefighters, work in perfect harmony to tackle the raging blazes below. The camaraderie among the crew is unwavering, making them an unstoppable force against nature's fury. The Chinook Water Bomber's crew includes not just pilots, but also firefighters who are specifically trained for aerial firefighting operations. They strategize and communicate with ground teams to maximize the effectiveness of their water drops. As technology advances, so does the Chinook Water Bomber. Cutting-edge innovations continuously enhance its firefighting prowess. From intelligent water release systems that can adjust drop patterns to suit different fire conditions to heat-resistant materials that protect the aircraft during intense operations, this firefighting giant evolves to stay ahead of the game. Trust me. You won't believe your eyes when you witness its. In recent years, the Chinook Water Bomber has undergone significant upgrades, including the integration of advanced avionics and navigation systems, allowing for safer and more efficient firefighting operations. Beyond the mechanics and the missions, there's a human connection that sets the Chinook apart. Meet the survivors who owe their lives to this majestic machine and the brave pilots who risk it all to protect lives and homes. Their heartwarming stories will leave you inspired, reminding us that heroes do exist in the skies above. The Chinook Water Bomber has been deployed in various major wildfires across the world, including the United States, Canada, Australia, and parts of Europe. Its timely response and powerful capabilities have saved countless lives and properties. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the awe-inspiring CH-47 Chinook Water Bomber. From its breathtaking aerial displays to its life-saving missions, this firefighting marvel never fails to amaze. Next time you see the Chinook soaring high above, remember the unsung heroes who navigate through danger to keep us safe. Join us again for more exciting episodes as we uncover the incredible stories of the world's most remarkable machines. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel to stay tuned. Until next time, fly high and stay safe.